sing of the time when the instruments attained sensual as flute with the heart, while the sentiments became sculptural and musical notes became art. During humanity's age of enlightenment, as the marble forms rose, the sculpture was free through the marvel of horns glow and rapture of reeds. The molded shapes would bend like ribbony springs, with folded drapes of woodwinds and a symphony of strings. 1974 to 1979, the glorious disco era, renowned for its grand symphony orchestra sound. At 90.7 FM WTCC, Dr. Robin Mike, staging my statutory sanctuary and humanity's crowning glory, my almighty capital D, capital I, capital SCO. And by the expansion of my rhyme, through balladry unheard, into the mansion of time, by the wizardry of my word, by phosphorus brilliance, life and stereo, as not only webmaster of the world's most sophisticated website, but creator, producer, and host of the Pied of Planet Earth, the world's most sophisticated radio show.
Sophisticated website by logging on at www.discomagic.org, where now the whole world is connected to the world's most sophisticated radio show.
97 FM WPCC, Dr. Rob with head-spinning execution and award-winning elocution, confirming the artistic predomination of my right disco.
Keep knocking on the door.